สุดท้ายเนี่ยดอกนี้ขยมชมสวรรณระในขนมวิดโอนี้ขยมมหาแกะตองจมวยนังการ install network simulator จมวยนังเจียนไอซีในขนมเจียนไอซีคือยังมีเจียนไอซีคลายน์ได้ยังอาจปราจมวยนัง Windows Mac หรือก็ยังปราในเลอ Linux บ้านหาวมือเทียดคือยังมีเจียนไอซีเซิร์ฟเวอร์นังเจียนไอซี VM เจียนไอซีเซิร์ฟเวอร์คือยังอาจ install ในเลออยู่บนตู้ហើយ GNS3 VM យើងអាចដោនឡូតដើម្បី run នៅលើ ESXi ឬក៏ run នៅលើ VMware ឬក៏ Virtual Box ដូច្នេះក្នុងករណីដែលយើងប្រើប្រាស់ GNS3 VM ដើម្បីជួយ optimize ទៅលើ client PC ដោយឧទាហរណ៍ថាខ្ញុំមាន PC ដែលមាន performance អត់សូវខ្ពស់ខ្ញុំអាច install GNS3 client នៅលើ PC របស់ខ្ញុំបានប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំត្រូវការ GNS3 server មួយដើម្បី run simulator ទៅលើ lab របស់យើងក្នុងវីដេអូនេះទី1ខ្ញុំនឹង install GNS3 នៅលើ macOS នៅលើ laptop របស់ខ្ញុំបន្តទៀតគឺខ្ញុំនឹង download GNS3 VM ដើម្បី run នៅលើ ESXi ដូច្នេះរាល់ lab ទាំងអស់ខ្ញុំនឹង process run នៅលើ GNS3 VM ដែលជា GNS3 server របស់ខ្ញុំអូខេឥឡូវយើងអាចចាប់ដើមជាដំបូងគឺយើងចូលទៅក្នុង website gns3.com បន្តមកទៀតគឺយើង click ទៅលើពាក្យ free downloads នៅក្នុង free download យើងមាន option download សម្រាប់ Windows សម្រាប់ Mac ហើយនិងសម្រាប់ Linux ក្នុងករណីនេះគឺខ្ញុំនឹង download សម្រាប់ Mac យើង click ទៅលើពាក្យ download នឹងមកសម្រាប់គ្នាយើងដែលអត់ទាន់មាន account GNS3 យើងអាច sign up ហើយ log in ធ្វើជា member ដើម្បី download បានហើយយើង click ទៅលើពាក្យខាងក្រោម download GNS3 VM ខាងក្រោមនេះនៅក្នុងនោះគឺយើងមាន GNS3 Virtual Box VMware ESXi និង Microsoft Hyper-V ដូច្នេះខ្ញុំ download សម្រាប់ VMware ESXi click លើពាក្យ download នឹងមកហើយខ្ញុំនឹង download បានជាកញ្ចប់ file zip 1សម្រាប់ run នៅលើ ESXi អូខេឥឡូវបន្ទាប់ពីយើង download GNS3 client រួចរាល់ហើយយើងនឹងទទួលបាន file មួយឈ្មោះថា GNS3 ហើយនឹង version របស់ GNS3 current version ដែលខ្ញុំធ្វើវីដេអូនេះគឺ version 2.2.14 ដូច្នេះបន្ទាប់ពីយើង download ហើយយើងឃើញ file ជាមួយនឹង version ហ្នឹង .dmg យើង double click យើង install ដោយ software ផ្សេងៗនៅលើ Mac ដូចគ្នាហើយយើង drag drop សម្រាប់គ្នាយើងដែលប្រើប្រាស់ Windows គឺយើងនឹងមាន file EEE ហើយយើង install ដោយ software ផ្សេងៗអញ្ចឹងគឺយើង click install ធម្មតាបន្ទាប់ពីយើង install GNS3 របស់យើងរួចរាល់ហើយយើងអាចបង្កើតជា project ហើយ project ដែលយើងបានបង្កើតនេះគឺនៅក្នុង local machine computer របស់យើងគឺអត់មានពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹង GNS3 server នៅឡើយទេហើយដូច្នេះការដែលយើងធ្វើ simulation network យើង run router run អីនៅលើហ្នឹងគឺ run នៅលើ performance computer របស់យើងដូច្នេះក្នុងករណីដែលយើងចង់ឲ្យមាន server មួយដើម្បីជួយ performance computer របស់យើងក្នុងករណី computer របស់យើងមាន performance អត់គ្រប់គ្រាន់ដើម្បី run lab យើងត្រូវ install GNS3 server មួយទៀតអូខេឥឡូវគឺខ្ញុំបង្ហាញតកតងជាមួយនឹងការ install GNS3 server សម្រាប់ GNS3 server ខ្ញុំ run នៅលើ VMware ESXi ហើយសម្រាប់គ្នាយើងដែលអត់មាន VMware ESXi យើងអាច run នៅលើ Virtual Box ឬក៏ VMware Workstation ក៏បានដែរអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចាប់ដើមបង្កើត VM create new VM ហើយនៅត្រង់នេះគឺខ្ញុំ select deploy virtual machine from OVF ឬក៏ OVA file ហើយយើង click next នៅត្រង់នេះគឺយើង drag drop file ដែលយើង download មុនហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងយើងមាន file GNS3 VM យើង drag drop ចូលមកយើង click ចូលយើង upload file ទាំង4នឹងចូលទាំងអស់មកហើយនៅក្នុងនេះយើងដាក់ឈ្មោះមក GNS3 lab 2ខ្ញុំ click លើពាក្យ next ហើយយើង select ទៅលើ storage ដែលយើងចង់ store click លើពាក្យ next ហើយត្រង់នេះគឺយើង select VLAN ក្នុងករណី network ដែលយើងបានបង្កើត VLANក្នុងករណី network មួយចំនួនគ្នាយើងប្រើ VM networks អញ្ចឹងយើងអាច select ទៅលើ VM network បានប៉ុន្តែក្នុងករណីនេះគឺខ្ញុំប្រើ VLAN 209អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំ click លើ VLAN ហ្នឹងហើយ click next ដូច្នេះគឺយើងអាចចុច finish ដើម្បី deploy install lab server នឹងបានហើយយើងរងចាំ มาสู้เราดอลเซิร์ฟเวอร์นั้นบาน deploy successful เฮายังอาจโจทย์น้อง VMware ตามอย่าง console เฮายัง set up IP address ยังคลิกโอเคมาต้นเตี้ยคือยังโจทย์ขนมกลายเน็ตเวิร์กนะไปจับดาวคอนฟิกเรชันเน็ตเวิร์กเซตติ้งยังคลิก yes បន្ទាប់ទៀតគឺយើងអាន comment ទៅលើ configuration ហ្នឹងយើងលុប comment ហ្នឹងចោលនៅពេលដែលយើងអាន comment មានថាយើង configuration network របស់យើងជា static ក្នុងករណីដែលយើង comment by default server ហ្នឹងនឹងទាញ IP dynamic ចេញពី network របស់យើងអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំ change IP address ទៅតាម network infrastructure โอเคបន្ទាប់ពីយើងបាន change network setting របស់យើងរួចរាល់ហើយយើង exit យើង write out មក control o យើង enter បន្ទាប់ទៀតគឺយើង control x ដើម្បី exit ហើយបន្ទាប់ពេលដែលយើង exit នឹង server នឹងចាប់ដើម reboot ហើយ setting network របស់យើងនឹងបាន apply បន្ទាប់ពី server របស់យើង reboot ហើយបាន apply setting ហើយគ្នាយើងបានឃើញហើយ IP address របស់ GNS3 server ហើយនឹង port យើងប្រើប្រាស់ port 80ដើម្បី connect ជាមួយនឹង GNS3 server អញ្ចឹងដើម្បី test ចង់ដឹងថាដើរឬមិនដើរគឺយើងបើកនៅលើ browser របស់យើងយើងវាយ IP GNS3 server មកប្រសិនបើករណីដើរគឺយើងឃើញ load ផ្ទាំង GNS3 នៅលើហ្នឹងឯងដែលយើងអាច access ទៅបានប្រសិនបើករណីអត់ដើរគឺយើងត្រូវ check មើលនៅលើ firewall របស់យើងថាតើយើងមានជាប់ firewall នៅលើ server ឬក៏ជាប់ firewall នៅលើ network របស់យើងអត់ដូច្នេះដោយសារ network របស់ខ្ញុំជាប់ firewall នៅលើ network ដែលភ្ជាប់ជាមួយនឹង server ឥឡូវគឺខ្ញុំបាន allow firewall បន្ទាប់មកយើង refresh ម្ដងទៀតបន្ទាប់ពី refresh ហើយយើងនឹងអាច access ចូលទៅក្នុង GNS3 server ដូចដែលបានបង្ហាញអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលយើង access ចូលយើងក៏ភ្លេចយើងដាក់ firewall ផងដោយសារយើងអត់ឃើញមាន username password នៅលើនឹងទេអញ្ចឹងគឺយើងអាចដាក់ password នៅលើយើងអាចដាក់ firewall នៅលើ network របស់យើងដើម្បី protect GNS3 server ហើយបន្តទៀតជំហានចុងក្រោយគឺយើងចាប់ដើម connect ជាមួយនឹង GNS3 client ដូច្នេះគឺយើងត្រឡប់មកក្នុង GNS3 របស់យើងឡើងវិញដែលយើងបាន install មុនហ្នឹងនៅលើម៉ាស៊ីន computer ហើយយើងคลิกនៅលើ GNS3 คลิกនៅលើ free preference នៅក្នុង preference យើងឃើញពាក្យ server នេះហើយយើង untick enable local server ដូច្នេះគឺយើងអត់ប្រើ local server ដើម្បី run lab ទេយើងប្រើ remote server អញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុង remote server យើងដាក់ IP address 10.0 ដាក់ IP address GNS3 server ដែលយើងបាន install មុនហ្នឹងហើយយើងដាក់ port 80 TCP ហើយយើង click លើពី OK បន្ទាប់ពីយើង click OK GNS3 client របស់យើងនឹង connect ជាមួយនឹង GNS3 server ដែលយើងឃើញនៅកន្លែង summary នេះគឺ run នៅលើ server ហើយឥឡូវយើងជំហានមួយទៀតគឺយើងចាប់ដើម connect ជាមួយនឹង Microtech CHR យើង run Microtech CHR នៅលើ Kimu យើងคลิกលើ preference ដដែលហើយនៅ menu ខាងឆ្វេងដៃនេះយើងឃើញពាក្យ Kimu យើងคลิกលើ Kimu ហ្នឹង Kimu VM បន្ទាប់ទៀតយើង add new ហើយយើងដាក់មកដាក់ឈ្មោះអីក៏បានណាឈ្មោះនេះតែយើងត្រូវចំណាំ device របស់យើងយើងคลิกលើពាក្យ next ហើយ next យើងអាច access ទៅ Microtech របស់យើងតាមរយៈ tenant บตอนเทียคือยัง browse image ในเพื่อได้ browse image คือยังเติม browse ตัวเลือก microtech.co image file โดยใช้คือยังเจ้าทางเว็บไซต์ microtech microtech.com เอายังคลิกเลือกเปลี่ยนซอฟต์แวร์ในขั้นกลางเกย์คือยังเคยมีนรอ this image ในกลายนั้นยังคลิกดาวน์โหลด stable version เนาะรอ this image ยังคลิกเตะดาวน์โหลดมาเลยดาวน์โหลดไฟล์image มาอีกจังในสายยังบ้านดาวน์โหลดด้วยตัวเฮาอีกจังยังเปล่าอันจังคือยัง browse ตัวเลือก cho.imagefile ระบบ microtech เป็นอุปกรณ์นึงอัปโหลดโจทย์ของเซิร์ฟเวอร์โอเคพอต่อไปยังบานอัปโหลดเรียบร้อยแล้วยังคลิกเลือกปิด finish อันนี้คือยังบาน setup kimu vm จะมวยนึง microtech เรียบร้อยแล้วปัจจัยยังเตรียม change setting มาจำนวนโดยจะ network adapter by default network adapter มีหนึ่งมวยเตะโดยฉะนั้นคือยังเตรียม edit ดังไว้ change network adapter ยังคลิกเลือกปิด editเอาในขนมกับไลน์เน็ตเวิร์กยังใช้เงินดับเตอร์ยังนั่งดีดอกเมาส์เอาใช้ลูกที่โอเคแต่เป็นนู่นยังมาเน็ตเวิร์กดับเตอร์ดอกดับเบิ้ลคือในโจจะมีหนึ่งดีไวซ์ที่เซ็งดับเบิ้ลเบียร์งี้สู้ของการเบียร์แล็บยังคือลูกที่โอเคแล้วยังจับน้ำไตรนี่คือดีไวซ์ไมเกติกในซ่าดีไวซ์ไมเกติกดีโฟลต์คือยังเคยหุบพีซีขนมการในเดี๋ยวยังจังเชงไอคอนตอนนี้คือยังไรคลิกเมาส์คอนฟิกเรชั่นเทมเพลตให้ symbol ยังเปล่าตัวเลือก symbol นะหรือยังจังบ้านจังยังอัตราคลาสสิกกับบ้านไหนยังเปล่า symbol มุ้ยโอเคจังคือยังเคย symbol มีรูเรียงเชียร์เราเตอร์ให้จังยังเทรดจนของโปรเจกต์ตั้งแต่ตัวองค์เพียงเตรียมประกาศโปรเจกต์มุ้ยสันในโปรเจกต์ได้ยังประกาศมุ่งนั่งคือโปรเจกต์ได้ยังรันโปรเจกต์ในขนมโลคอลมาสินปัจจัยโปรเจกต์นี้คือยังมีการโปรเจกต์ในเลือเซิร์ฟเวอร์ในเลือ GNS3 เซิร์ฟเวอร์จังโปรเจกต์เทฟอนโอเคพอตอนที่คือยังเดรกไมค์กับตาโจยังไอเดรกไมค์กับตาปีครอปดับไปคือในคณิตวิทยาจังยังคือในอีสเน็ตวันหรืออีสเน็ตวันเอายังคลิกเลือกปีรันอันเช่นเดียวกันนั่นคือ microtech ของยังบาน run how ยังอาจจะเน็ตเติม microtech ของยังตามระยะ console บานยังคลิก console จังเมาส์อันเช่นยังเน็ตจมูกนั่น console บน microtech ยังรองจำเต็มจะซ่า microtech ของยังกับโปรแต่ boot up ในเลือกกี่มูนั่นแล้ว microtech ของยังบาน boot รีรอนเขาอย่าเลยยัง log in default pass default username คือ admin how password blank noยังตัวบอลนำไปเอาเงินสูงยังเติร์ดเซตซิสเต็มอเดนิตี้ยังเช่นเจ้าซิสเต็มอเดนิตี้เซตเนมยังได้ออฟวันเฮายังได้ไอพีอัตราส address ดับโซนที่โซนเช็คมุ้ยสลับสามสับอินเทอร์เฟซอีเซเน็ตวันโอเคยังเช่นยังเจ้าคอนโซลตัวน้องดีไวซ์ยังมุ้ยเทียดไมค์เต็มมุ้ยเทียดยังเจ้ายูเซอร์แอดมินพาสเวิร์ดแบล็งhow system identity set name auto how យើងដាក់ ip address add address 10.0.0 ចុច2/30 interface ethernet 1ដូចគ្នាអញ្ចឹងគឺយើងអាច try ping ពី auto ទៅ1 okay យើងឃើញ ping reachable ហើយដូច្នេះក្នុងករណីដែលយើង set up network simulator របស់ microtech នៅលើ GNS3 គឺខ្ញុំបង្ហាញប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយក្នុងករណីដែលយើងចង់ run Cisco run អីគឺយើងអាច browse Cisco image Cisco IIS file ចូលក្នុងបានសូមអរគុណអ្នកនរគ្នាសម្រាប់ការតាមដានមើលវីដេអូនេះប្រសិនបើមានចម្ងល់យើងអាច comment នៅខាងក្រោមបាន